Hello. Very long time no see. How are you doing? I hope you're all doing great. So the last time you saw me, I was moving out of my old flat or slash room actually in Austria, and I was basically moving to Hungary, where I'm living now. Which is also one of the reasons why I haven't filmed a video or uploaded a video in such a long time. The other reason is that I don't have a laptop currently because mine broke shortly after I moved, so I currently have no editing program whatsoever, and I'm getting a new laptop next week. So I don't know if this video is gonna be edited when I upload it, or if it's just gonna be me rambling. In that case, the title of the video will probably be "This is one of those videos." Because I've seen a couple of YouTubers do this, like actually just uploading raw footage, raw unedited footage, so I thought that's one of the options I have right now. I hope you all see me good here. Like, I can't really see it, how it looks like in the screen. But yeah, new setup as you see. This is my new flat. I mean, not mine, I'm renting it, but it's much more spacious than my previous room. I'm planning to do a room tour or to upload a room tour video as soon as I have the option of editing, and also as soon as I have unpacked, because yes, I've been living here for longer than 3 months and I still haven't unpacked all the boxes yet. I don't know, maybe someone can relate out there, but it's just annoying. And I mean, I hate packing and I also hate unpacking, so that's why everything is still not everything, but some stuff is still not unpacked. So what I thought I would do is I'm just gonna play a couple songs, see what I'm gonna upload actually and what I'm just gonna leave out. But yeah. And new videos definitely coming as soon as I have the equipment and also the time. I've started a new job. I think I told you this in the previous video that I'm starting a job here. I'm really enjoying it. It's really so much fun. The people are super nice. But it's also taking a lot of my time, and yeah. That's why there hasn't been a lot of videos, but I definitely want to make more videos, so this is why I'm sitting here now and I'm filming. So there's actually two songs that I wanted to try to play today. One is Paolo Nutini, Last Request. It's one of my all-time favorites. It's such a good song. And the other one is Wish You Were Gay by Billie Eilish. I don't really listen to her that much. Please don't hate me. I know she's very popular right now and she's very talented. I agree with that. It's just not my kind of music. But this one, I don't know, it just came up in my headphones while I was listening to the YouTube loop, because while working, I'm just listening to music sometimes, and it came up, and the melody and the lyrics are just really cool, so that's why. Yeah. If you have any ideas for me, what to film, I already made a Instagram questionnaire once, and there were a couple of cool ideas there. A lot of you want to see a room tour or a house tour, a flat tour, whatever. So that's what I'm definitely gonna do. But if you have any other requests or a Q&A or whatever, please just let me know in the comments below or something else, and I'll see what I can do. Wow. So, without further ado, I'm just gonna. This is gonna be one of those things. If I don't get an editing program by the time I want to upload this video, then you're just gonna see me searching on my phone for the right chords and everything. So, I'm sorry in advance, and these are not the right chords, so I'm just gonna have to check more. Ah, there it is, yes. So, yes, I just counted because I'm one of those people. So, without further ado, So without further ado, this is Last Request by Paolo Nutini. Slow down, lie down, remember it's just you and me. Don't sell out, bow out, remember how this used to be. I just want you closer, is that alright? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulder. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can accept that we're going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. Oh, I found that I'm bound to wander down that one-way road. And I realize all about your lies, but I'm no wiser than the fool that I was before. I just want you closer. Is that alright? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulder. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can accept that we're going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. How can this be wrong? Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulder. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can't accept that we're going nowhere. But one last time, let's go then. Lay down beside me. And just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can accept that we're going nowhere. But one last time, let's go then. Lay down beside me. Oh.
Usually here, I would make the cut and avoid that weird smile that I make at the end of a song. And by the way, that's not me being like, that was good. It's actually usually just like, okay, I tried this song 5 times and now I finally got through it without messing it up somehow, so. But actually, that's cool that I made this one now in the first try. So I should be a little proud of myself. Anyway, so the other song that I wanted to sing.
I hate this app, it's so slow. And now it doesn't find the song, okay. Wish. Jesus. If you could see my phone screen right now, it's so horrible. By the way, I don't know if you hear that sound, but you probably do. That sound is the tram, because I live very near the one of the trams in Budapest. I live in Budapest, by the way. Yes, I do. It's so cool. I've never lived in a big city, like, actually lived in a big city. I grew up in a countryside in a very small village in Slovenia, so it's actually really weird. I never thought I would be a city person, but it's pretty good. There's a lot of stuff you can do here. It's never boring. I've been going to karaoke. how do you say that? Whatever, karaoke. With colleagues here, like, now I've been twice, I think. Never in my life have I been to karaoke, and now I've been there twice, and it's super cool. It's really fun. I didn't really know how it looks like when you go to a bar and do karaoke. I usually do that at home with my sister, just like putting on these karaoke cover songs on YouTube and singing. But yeah, it's fun. If you have a karaoke bar near you, you should definitely try it out. My new favorite karaoke song is, how is it called? I'll Be There For You by the Rembrandts. Or Rembrandts? I don't know if there's a D in there. Anyway, the Friends theme song. I put that on last time and everyone was singing it because, of course, who doesn't know it? Who doesn't know I'll Be There For You? Come on. You have to. So, yeah. oh, and now my voice is going away. That's great. Anyway, just found the song now. Wish You Were Gay by Billie Eilish. Love the song, love the sound of it. Let's try it. Baby, I don't feel so good. Six words you never understood. I'll never let you go. Five words you'll never say. I laugh along like nothing's wrong. 4 days has never felt so long. If three's a crowd and two is us, one slipped away. I just wanna make you feel okay. But all you do is look the other way. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't wanna stay. I just kinda wish you were gay. Is there a reason we're not through? Is there a 12th step just for you? Our conversation's all in blue, 11 hey. 10 fingers pulling on my hair. 9 times you never made it fair. I ate alone at 7, 6 minutes away. How am I supposed to make you feel okay? When all you do is look the other way. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't wanna stay. I just kinda wish you were gay. To spare my pride, to give you lack of interest and explanation. I'm not your type. Maybe I'm not your preferred sexual orientation. Oh, I'm so selfish, but you make me feel helpless. And I can't stand another day. I just wanna make you feel okay. But all you do is look the other way. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't wanna stay. Oh, I just kinda wish you were gay. Oh, I just kinda wish you were gay.
See, there it's again, this weird smile. And honestly, I don't even know if that middle part was okay because, like I said, I don't know that song so much. But I've listened to it a couple times and it's cool. But if I messed it up, please don't be mad at me if you're a Billie Eilish fan. Anyway, so that's it for today.
I hope you're all having a really great weekend or week. I don't know which day it is going to be when I'm uploading this, but yeah, I hope you're all doing good, and I hope to see you very soon again. Bye-bye.